Rustam played knight f3, knight f6, knight c3, e6, bishop g5. I must say that this came as a surprise because I expected Miran system from him. He had many new ideas in the Semislav, some very sharp games against Levon Aronyan. So I must say that this choice came a bit unexpected. But it seems that I might start expecting this bishop g5 move more and more from people who normally don't play it, because many players don't play bishop g5, they don't want to deal with Moscow variation. And of course, although Moscow variation I know quite well, but somehow I happen to play the Botvinnik because I still feel that black can defend it, and I feel that it's more my kind of chess rather than positions that arise after h6. Bishop takes f6, queen takes f6, e3, and so on. Okay, so we're talking about the Botvinnik variation, and here it is: d takes c4, e4, b5, e5, h6, bishop h4, g5. Knight takes g5, pawn takes, bishop takes, knight bd7. Well, Kasymjanov plays e takes f6. I already mentioned many times that it's still quite a mystery for me why the most of players prefer e takes f6 to the other move g3. In my opinion, g3 is more precise, because the lines like rook g8, h4, I believe they are in white's favor, and the best what black can do against g3 is to play bishop b7, bishop g2, queen b6, e takes f6, long castle, and then c5. But that would mean that it would be able to choose between d5 and getting to the same positions, or d takes c5, which is also quite interesting, but in my opinion probably brings white only equality. So the point why I'm saying that g3 is more precise is that here, okay, white has avoided, has forced black, or almost forced black, to play the variation with queen b6. Meanwhile, when white takes on f6 on move 11, after bishop b7, g3, c5, d5, black has actually a choice. He can play queen b6 and get onto the same position, or he can play the Carsten Müller's line knight takes f6, which in my opinion should be enough for black to equalize. It's just that the positions are quite complicated, and also the main lines are very long. So it's not so easy to memorize them, because some of the important lines go up to move 40. But I think it's actually in this particular position, the move knight takes f6 is not worse than queen b6. But okay, since I'm playing and studying queen b6 against g3, I happen to play queen b6 anyway, because it's easier to have them in my memory rather than knight takes f6. Unfortunately, this is the case at the moment, but it could still be changed in the future.